Southern Ithilien marks the borders of the lands of Gondor and those of the Haradrim, a contested realm where all are in danger.
Stupid Rangers. There we go, now we have all these. At least the Mumakil don't trample your guys, that would suck. Three Mumakils stay here, and let's go trample some dudes. There we go, so click and then right click, we'll go trample these idiots. Oh, you bitches. Take command of the orc camp to the north. Oh, okay.
They're attacking us!
Ready to fight!
If you time it right, you can step on these and kill them. I think you can also put orcs in there too. Okay, so now we have this orc camp. You idiots, don't just stand there. Where's the forbidden pool? I think it's over here.
It's an attack! It's a virus.
Wow, why'd they go right through there, stupid idiots? Thank you. we're still alive, goddamn. Oh my god, Mouse is going crazy. Okay, I'm gonna take these guys and we're gonna go over here. I see you. Where's that forbidden pool? There it is. Okay. I find orcs are better, that's just me, and the game just froze for a minute. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What? Oh, this stupid thing heals them. Who's that? See? This pool has to go because it's constantly healing them. Ew! Well, that's not good. That's bad, you guys. We can't have that. Oh, rank 2, they can heal themselves, so that's cool. That's alright. Keep them distracted. Let's get Buddy up there. Let's see if he can do something. Get rid of all these trees. We're gonna get rid of this, and we're gonna build a seed workshop. Where is it? There it is. Alright, we're gonna be at rank 2 now. We can get fire arrows for our guys. Let's see, I like the Hadrim have spears and everything, and that's cool. But I always put, if I'm gonna use Mumakil, I put the fire arrow orcs in there. Because that way the Mumakil have archers that shoot fire. Which I find better. Slowly whittling that down. Give me that fire arrow. We're just kicking ass, you guys. So, I don't think the Mumakil come with you. I don't remember. But just, in my opinion, it's better to have, like, a crap load of orcs, right, that are already powered up. I find they do way more damage. Plus, they spawn faster. This is becoming bullshit right here. I'm gonna need all these. There, we get four of them. These guys are doing good here. Alright, now we're awesome. I have all of these guys. I'll have the level 2 flags and fire arrows. These guys have fire orcs in them.
Let's make use of this catapult.
The enemy is on us!
Let's go. Just like, oh shit. You, get out of the way, you idiot. So the catapults can attack friendlies too, so just be careful of that, as you guys saw with my Uruk-hai. You just got squished. Poor terrified little Gondor, guys. There we go, so I'll keep my guys here. I don't want them getting into trouble. You can get over there. It won't tell me the health of the wall. That's weird. Lots of damage here. Lots of damage. These things can be killed so quickly with, like, dead. There we go. But yeah, the catapults can be killed so easily with by like swordsmen and stuff, so just be careful of that. Like they fall in like 2 hits. But they're really powerful.